What to say? I'm ashamed. We know it will be difficult to win here after, Efes, it's Efes, it's one of the best teams in Europe. After this loss against Panathinaikos, we know that they will react. But this was not our problem. We tried, we know that they will start hard, but we just need to survive this first attack, and after, to try to be close to them, and maybe to catch them in some bad moment. But unfortunately, we have again, Giannis was against injured, sprained his ankle, and we didn't find enough players to be good enough today. We tried rotation again. I must say I'm sorry to the fans. This is not Zalgiris. This is not me. Like a coach, I always will take responsibility. But definitely today, Efes was on another planet.
Anadolu scored 94 points. What was overall not working in the defense?
Everything, everything. They beat us too easy. Okay, they scored some tough shots, but we was late. We was late. I see immediately, that we didn't react how we supposed to react. We didn't help each other. We didn't go on close out. We didn't rotate. And if start from the first 3 points, what they score, and when they get to this, find the rhythm, they have a lot of offensive players. Honestly, they can score even more, if we must. Okay, also we miss some shots, but this is not the point. I don't know. It's a very difficult moment. But we must stay positive, we must clear some things with the players. Maybe we are not in the level, but we must fight. We must at least make 5 fouls, go out. I know it's easy to talk for me, but I said to the players, this is before the game, actually easy game because you play with the best team, it's pressure go out. You can show yourself against them. But definitely today was reading very bad. If you miss in offense, timing, because they have size, they are smart, they are not over aggressive, but they are smart. If you miss this timing, like maybe you see we have a lot of open shot, but we hesitate, and after it's very difficult to punish them. But again, we offense and defense is connected, You need to make some good stops in defense to capitalize in offense. But we look like we rest in defense to play offense, and that's the thing. So we will not win this mentality.
At one point of the game, you just wanted the ball to go inside, I guess, and you insisted, but the players just could not send to the post-up region. Do you want more offenses from the post-up region?
But for sure, we put some. We must trust our bigs, especially Josh. He held 2-3 times very good position on the low post. We put one system. We didn't even try to. To pass to him, from the high post to the middle, they cannot trap. Josh, he seal inside very good. He have very good position, especially against Petrushev, who, he's not so physically, but we couldn't pass, if you cannot pass the ball, what can we talk, and this is frustrating for me, but this is how it is. We will work, as the players, we will work hard, no matter what. I don't care, tired, no tired, to improve. Otherwise, we cannot, without practicing, we cannot improve.
Yeah. Okay, one more question, please. Many people in the team are shooting not very good, like Stranieks. Do you think that the overload against the Maccabi, because in the Maccabi games and Olympiakos games, the team fought well. Do you think that the team get a little bit discouraged after those hard-fought games, but losses again?
Listen, we offensive, you know, without Lovren, without Emmanuel, without Giannis. We miss. I mean, and without Ule, you know, also he's not in the rhythm. You know, we miss 40, 50 points. You know, offensively, it's very difficult to you know to find these points. But it's still timeline. I say, you know, 2-3 better decisions in offense and 2-3 better decisions in defense. And it's 10-15 can be 10-15 points difference. You know, it's and this is what we need to work. You know.